What's up, guys? It's Sydney, and this is your 60-minute strength and conditioning boot camp. So grab a light set of dumbbells, and let's get to work. What's up, guys? Hope you're ready for the 60-minute strength and conditioning boot camp. I love the boot camps and I love strength and conditioning workouts, so we're gonna combine them, crush it for 60 minutes together. And before we start, I told you light set of dumbbells in the intro. I have 8-pound dumbbells. We're gonna be doing lots of compound movements, so like a squat, curl, and press, a lunge press, some kickbacks, okay? So kind of judge in that way on what weight you need, what's gonna fit your fitness level, or grab some options if you're just not sure. Okay, let's get started with a quick warm up. We're going into jumping jacks first with a butt kick. Okay, start with the right leg butt kick in 3, 2, 1, here we go. And one leg is butt kicking at a time. If you're modifying, step kick, step kick. I'm gonna be giving modifications all day, by the way. So, don't approach this workout and think this may not be for you. It's definitely for you. You just have to figure out how to make it work. And that's something to be proud of, right? Making it work for yourself, wherever you're at in your fitness journey. 3, 2, 1, great job. Take your legs out to the side, which should have been one leg at a time. Reach into that opposite toe and come back up to the center. Here we go. Now at the top, I want you to squeeze your glutes, get them activated. Here we go. Great job. One more. And rest, arms out to the side. Let's twist, look left, look right. Keep your arms straight out from your shoulders. Pull the abs in tight. Good, just getting your torso activated. Getting your arms and your abs working together. 2, 1, bring your hands into the center. Open, cross, open, cross. I don't know about you guys, but I am sore from this week of workouts. What about you? I'm definitely feeling the boxing workout. My arms and my back of my shoulders are feeling it. I love that boxing workout. Something new I wanted to bring to you guys. All right, let's come up in a little bit closer. Reach over and back. I'm always looking for new ways to spice up the cardio for you. All right, always looking for new ways to combine workouts as well. So boxing and arms, I loved it, but I'm feeling it today. There you go. All right, let's step it back to the back of your mat. Work on the hamstrings and the posterior chain a little bit. Start off high kick, back, and switch. High kick, step back, switch. If you have a wall or something to hold on to, you can hold on to that wall. Swing the leg that's closest to the wall. That's another way to hit your hamstrings really good. Okay, same kind of thing we're doing here, only I don't have a wall to hold on to. We're just hitting right behind your quad here. Good. All right, give me one more each leg. And rest. Okay, let's take that left arm, scoop it down towards your left leg, up and switch. Front heel is down, bend the back leg and keep the front leg straight. Reach and scoop, and reach it up at the top. Good job. One more. All right, let's go into a squat. Nice and slow, give me a sumo stance, so feet are nice and wide. Take it down, side to side, and stand, okay? Give me 3 more of those. And up, good. Go to the right first this time. Left, right, up. Right, left, up, and one more. Great job. All right, butt kicks, and we'll get ready to talk about your workout, the setup for the day. All right, we're gonna be climbing in terms of reps, okay? 4, 3, 2, 1, All right, let's get ready to go. Hope you're ready. Hope you're walking into this workout ready to crush it. Okay, here's what we've got. Two exercises. Every superset is gonna be two exercises. You've got 6 minutes to give me as many climbing steps of those two exercises as you can. For instance, first circuit, we've got squat, curl, and press with a tricep extension, okay? Watch me close here. Squat, curl, press, extend. We're starting with four of these guys, okay? Come with me. Two, down, curl, press, extend. There's three. And four. Great job. All right, your cardio move. So we've got a strength move and a cardio move. It's gonna be four steps in a sprint, two jumping jacks, okay? Looks like this. One, two, three, four. One, two. That's one rep. We've got four to start off with. Here we go. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two. There's three. One, two, and four. So we're coming back over. Squat, curl, and press. We're headed up to six reps now, okay? Let's go. Squat first, squat, curl, press, tricep extension. Good, there's two. Curl, press, bend, extend the triceps, three. And I need you to breathe, guys. Four, two more. Five. Last one here, press, bend, extend, and six. Throw your dumbbells down. Four high knees, two jumping jacks. If you're modifying, one, two, three, four, one, and two. Okay, take the impact out if you need to. One, two, there's one. Two, two, three, four, three. Just give me a really good combo of high knees and jumping jacks. Four. One, two, there's five. And six, good. Back over, we're going up to eight. All right, so strength over here, conditioning over there, boot camp style. Ready, let's go. Going up to eight. When you do those tricep extensions, I want you to notice my elbows staying nice and close to my ears. Okay, you gotta keep it close to keep your elbows safe. There's three, bend, press, four, curl, press, extend, five, hit, six, two more, there's seven, last one, and eight, awesome job. Eight, with your high knees and jumping jacks, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two. There's one. Two. One, two, three, four. Jumping jacks. One, two. Number three. Four. Five. Now you can go at your own pace, guys. Just make sure you're aware of that number that you're working up to every time. There's seven. And eight, good job. Like I said, go at your pace, but know that each time you're adding two, adding two. Okay, you don't have to stay with me. You can go slower to modify or faster. Make sure your dumbbells are challenging you. We're up to 10 on this one if you're rocking with me. Two. Three. Curl, press, bend, extend. There's four. Five. Press, there's six, good job. Make sure you're squatting, sitting back in your heels. There's eight, two more. Good, nine. And 10, good. Strength round, done. Head over to your high knees and jumping jacks, right into it. One, two. One, two, three, four. There's two. Three, good job. Four, quick. Four, three, two, one. Five. Six. 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 10. Okay, we're up to 12. I'll give you rest when we get done with the 6 minute interval. We are about 1 minute away from that, okay? Squat, curl, press, extend. We're going to 12. Let's see if we can finish both of our 12s here. Or wherever you're at, just keep rocking with me for 1 minute. 3, squat, curl, press, extend. 4, 5, tight abs as you sit, tight abs as you extend as well. 7, 8, 9, give me 3 more. There's 10. Woo! 11. And last one. Curl, press, extend. 12. Let's go. We got 20 seconds. Let's finish strong. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. 2. 10 seconds. Just go to wherever you're at in 10 seconds. We'll stop there. Go hard for 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Your first 6 minute circuit is done. 30 seconds to grab some water. Whew. So that's how your workout's gonna go today. A strength move here, a conditioning move here, okay? All right. Next one, you're gonna use one dumbbell for the strength move. All right, it's gonna be a lunge, lateral raise. Okay, we're lunging. To the right, dumbbell is in your left hand. So you're lunging this way, opposite hand has the dumbbell. Coming up for 1, 2, switch sides, 3, and 4, okay? So in your next one, you've got agility. All right, you're gonna step it over each time you hit the end. 1, 2, okay? 3, and 4, great job. Grab one of those dumbbells again. We're going up to 6. Here we go. So 3 per side. 1, 2, set your hips back, chest up. 3, switch legs. 1, good job. 2, and 3. Place that dumbbell down. Let's get that agility going. 1, 2, if you need to modify, just step quickly. 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. Going up to 8. That means 4 each arm. Let's go this way first. Remember, opposite hand as your lunging knee. Here we go. Down. Push your dumbbell in front of your leg. Up. Lateral raise at the top. 2. 3. Big push. 4 to modify. Just don't go down as low. Okay? Here we go. 5. 6. Sit your hips back. 7 and 8. Good, both dumbbells down. Start on one side, hop it through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. 6, 7, and 8. Up to 10 now. You got the rhythm, right? Go at your own pace, okay? Lunge, there's 1, 2. Make sure when you're lateral raise, your palm is facing the floor. 4, big push off that leg. 5, here we go, other side. 1, make sure your technique is good here. 2, make sure you're not whipping really hard, right? Just raise with control. Last one, there's 10. Good job, start on the side, let's work. 1, 2, 3. 4, going to 10, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Keep working hard. We just passed that halfway point, just about to the halfway point. We're going up to 12, 6 each side. All right, let's lunge it out to the left. 1, 2, I'm trying hard to do that mirror image thing for you guys. 4, It's tougher than you would think. 5 and 6. So when I go to my right, it's actually your left, so I have to think my left, your right. It's tough. All right, but I'm trying to help you, you know, with the commands. I work on technique primarily. That's what I focus on. What can I cue you to make your technique the best? Okay, so if that helps, then you can watch me and think, okay, this is my right leg, but if I tell them to look at their left knee, we can mirror each other and that will help their technique. Okay? So, just making you better. My wish is to make you better. Let's go for 12. 1, 2, 3. Now I need those quick, light feet. 6. That's it. 7. Work the arms too. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Great job. We're up to 14 now. 2 minutes left here, guys. Let's keep climbing. 1. 14, so 7 each side. 2. Big push out of this leg. 3. 4. Set your hips back. 5. 6. And 7. Switch arms, switch legs. Here we go. There's 8. 9. Big push here. 11. 12. 13. Last one, 14, good job. All right, dumbbells down, agility, here we go. 1, 2, 3, arms are going quick. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, go, go, go. 9, 10, 11, 12, 2 more, 13, 14, we've got 30 seconds left. We're headed up to 16s. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last one here. Switch. We've got 15 seconds. Let's do it. 1. There's 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 2, 1, 15. I'm gonna finish the last one. 16, good job. Okay. Whew. 16 here, 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Keep rocking for 15 seconds and that's the end of this circuit. 6, 10, 9, 8. Keep working, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew, big deep breath. I think I misquoted you a little bit early on time there when we finished the lunges, but thank you for continuing to rock with me, okay? Whew. All right, grab some water. You've got 30 seconds rest. Your next one, single arm row and butt kicks, okay? You have the option on your single arm row to use either one dumbbell here or crisscross them and use both of them, okay? I'm gonna go with both. We're starting with 2 each arm, okay? Back foot, same side foot as your arm that's working is behind you. That front leg is bent just a little bit. Okay, let's drive the elbow up. Squeeze the shoulder blade over for 1, 2. Switch it over to the other arm. Going to 4, 3, and 4. Great job. All right, your cardio, switch jumps. So you're coming up here, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? It's kind of like a mountain climber, but I want you to give me a little extra pop like this, okay? If you need to modify, step up, totally fine, okay? All right, let's move on up to 6, 3 each arm. Here we go, back leg is straight, front leg is bent to balance you. Pull your core in, 1, 2, 3, switch it over. 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Switch jumps. Put one toe up, one leg back. Jump and switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Coming up for 8. 4 each arm. Really drive that shoulder blade over to your spine. And 4. Switch it over. Like I said, you can hold 2 or you can just hold 1. It's up to you. Last one. Good. There's eight. Coming to eight switch jumps. And I'm holding my dumbbells. You don't have to hold them. You can just put your hands down on the mat too. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Like I said, to modify, step, step, step. All right, we're up to 10. Keep rocking with me. Five each arm. One, two, elbow stays close. Three, four, five, switch hands. Here we go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! Great job. 10 switch jumps. Hands on the floor or on your dumbbells. One leg up, let's jump. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Woo! Oh wait, we had 10. 9, 10. Woo, my fault. Keep rocking with me, guys. Just over 3 minutes left, so you're almost at that halfway point. Going to 12, six each arm. One, two, three, four, five, six. Switch it over. If you get up to this 12, 14, 16 zone, you wanna drop one of your dumbbells, that's okay. You can do that. Technique over everything. So if your technique with two dumbbells is kinda going like this, okay, drop it down. Three, four, five, six. All right, 12 switch jumps. One leg up, one leg back, hop and switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Coming up to 14, seven each arm. By the way, 6 minute circuit, if you need to grab a quick swig of water, do it, come right back in, okay? Don't be ashamed of modifying, okay? Be ashamed of quitting. You don't have to quit. Take a quick break, jump back in when you're ready. Two, I'm not gonna let you quit on me today. Four, five, six, seven, and eight, good. Think of it as you need a break because you're going your hardest right now. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Whew. All right, 16 on the switches. Let's see, time check. You got about 1.5 minutes. Whew. Here we go. One, two, three, four, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Whew. All right, come on up. Going to 18, nine each arm. Had to think about it for a minute. One, two, three, four. Pull the shoulder blade over. Six, seven, you should feel it right here in the back of your arm. Nine, good. Switch arms, remember technique over everything. Keep your core tight. Let's drive that elbow up. Two, three, four, five, come on. Six, seven, eight, and nine. 18 on the switch jumps. Whew. Let's go, we got about 30 seconds. Let's finish right here. Jump it up. One, two, three, four, five, seven, nine, 10, 11, 13, 15, 17, 18. Good job. Come on up. 5 seconds. Give me one row and rest. Whew, great job. Oh my goodness. That was a tough one. Whew. Next one. You've got a plie squat to a calf raise, and then your cardio press jack. So you're just gonna use one dumbbell for that one. All right. Okay, plie squat to calf raise. Your option to use body weight, one dumbbell, or two dumbbells. If you're using two, crisscross them or hold them together somehow. Put your feet out wide. Let's go sumo, calf raise at the top. Four here. One, two, come all the way up onto your toes. Three, and four. Drop one dumbbell. You've got four press jacks, okay? Feet together, hands together. You're pressing up and out, back down and together, okay? Full speed looks like this. Three, two, one. If you need to modify, step one, two, three, four, okay? Take it at your level. Plie, squat to calf raise. We're back up for six reps. One, hold that calf raise for a second. Two, squeeze your glutes and your calves. Four, five, six, good. Leave one dumbbell there, press jacks. Jump or step it out for six, five, four, three, two, one. Amazing. Ah, those go pretty fast. Okay, we're back. Plie squats and calf raise. Tight abs before you sit, pull them in and go. Eight, seven, six, five, get down low. Four, squeeze the glutes at the top. Three, two, and one. Amazing. One dumbbell down, take the other one with you. If you have dumbbells where you're okay with going two for the press jacks, you can do that. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, rest. Back to plie, calf raise. You got 4 minutes left. Ha, we're gonna get pretty high on the ladder on this one. Whew, okay, toes are just a little bit out. Let's drop it. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. Three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Drop one dumbbell, back to press jacks or step jacks. Okay, wherever you're at, it's good. Go with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, great job. 3 minutes and 10 seconds left. So we're just about halfway. Take a big deep breath for me. Whew, that's it. Legs are out, toes are pointed 45 degrees out. 12, 11. Squeeze the glutes. 10, that's it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, whole back of the leg should be on fire at the top. 1, and rest. 12 press jacks. Dumbbell at your chest. Ready? Let's go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep it up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. We're up to 14. Grab a quick swig if you need it. Cross the dumbbells or take just one of them. You've got 2 minutes left. We can do this. Squeeze. One, two, three, four. Awesome job. Five, six, seven, let's go. Eight, down. Nine, 10, keep the knees out. 11, three more. 12, 13, squeeze the glutes. 14, great job. 14 press jacks, pop it on over. 14, 13, 11, keep up with me, come on. 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. 1, 15 left. Let's head up to 16. We can do this. Big deep breath. You're out of breath because you're going hard. And that's what I expect from you. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 1 minute. 11, we got this. 10, lost my balance. 9, 8, great job. 7, down. 6, 5, 4, 3, good job. 2, and 1. Okay. 35 seconds, let's go. 16, 15, 14, 12, 11, come on, 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1, 15 seconds. Keep rocking wherever you are. Give me just a couple if you're coming with me. 8, 7, 6, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. 30 seconds rest. Actually, I'm gonna give you a minute here because we are officially halfway through this workout, okay? Starting on circuit number 5. All right, curtsy lunges. So, curtsy lunge, we're going 4. That means 2 each leg. Scoot my mat up here just a little bit. Okay, 2 each leg with the curtsies. Keeping your dumbbells up overhead to keep your core engaged. Big deep breath. There you go, let's go back. Modification, just take it here. If you don't need a modification, I need you to go all the way down. 1, 2, another modification. Keep your dumbbells here. 3, and 4. Your cardio, also a little bit crazy, but I like to switch it up for you. You're gonna go crab walk kicks, okay? So you got one leg up, kick, switch, okay? Full speed, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Modifying, kick, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? All right, back to the curtsies. Dumbbells, crisscross, overhead, we're at 6. 1, 2, 3, dig that front heel down, 4, and step back so you've got enough room to drop both legs down. 6, there you go. Dumbbells down, have a seat. Crab walk position. Kick it out, 6 each leg here. Ready? Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're modifying, same thing. 2, 3, 4, okay? Keep it with me. We're going up to 8. This is a tough one. I kind of dialed it down on the curtsy lunge. Only working the legs because that cardio is a little tougher. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, keep your core tight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. That overhead position with your dumbbells requires your core to stabilize a lot. So it is a compound movement technically, but focus is just on the legs. Okay, 8 crab kicks. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And do not be ashamed if you're modifying that. Just keep your intensity up. That's all I ask all day, all week, all month, every workout ever. Don't be ashamed to modify. Be proud that you're going so intense that you have to. There's 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, front leg does all the work, right? 3, 2, and 1. Come on down. Grab a drink or a sweat towel anytime you need it. I get it. I'm right here with you. I really, really empathize with how you feel right now. I don't want to leave you hanging. I won't quit. You won't quit. We'll get through it together. 10 kicks. Leg out. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Yeah, That is tough. Whew. All right, dumbbells overhead. We're going for 12 on the curtsies, 6 each leg. Here we go, 1, 2, sink down in that front heel, 3, 4, tight abs, right, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Great job. You've got 2 minutes left, guys. You're doing great. Come on, you can do this. Hands are down, hips are up, just enough to get off the ground. One leg out for 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, great job. Come on up, we can do this. You've got me, I've got you. I know you're there working with me. Seriously, that's what keeps me going. It may sound cheesy or corny or cliche, but knowing that you're gonna watch this and do it with me, and you're depending on me to get through it with you, just like I'm depending on you to finish with me and check in after this workout, keeps me rocking. 1 minute. 6, 7, 8. Four more. If you need to modify, drop the dumbbells down. 11. Good, all right. Come on down. Crab walk kicks. Whew. Let's see, we've got 30 seconds. Give me what you can, okay? 1, 2, 3. If you slow it down, 4, 5, 6. Keep kicking. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Whew. Okay, coming up, we got 5, 4, finish all the way through, 3, 2, 1, rest. Whew. I know your legs are on fire after that one. Great work, 30 seconds rest. Whew. Grab some water. This strength and conditioning workout is meant to challenge you physically as well as mentally, okay? Your conditioning is so important to be able to get through lots of reps of your strength movements. You've got to be well conditioned, okay? So it goes hand in hand. Grab one dumbbell. Whew. Okay, we're taking it out to a stationary lateral lunge. Big wide stance. I'm going to my left first. Dumbbell is in the right hand, okay? I'm gonna sit and keep the dumbbell here. Come up and press for 4 on each side, okay? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Keep your elbow close. And 4. Switch hands. Other side. Sit back in your heel. Sit. Press. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Your move for cardio. Donkey kick, clap behind the back. Watch me first, okay? Hands are down on the floor. Your feet are just about pike position. You're gonna give me one kick, one clap, boom. Okay, modification, butt kick, clap. Okay, keep that forward bend position when you clap. All right, let's go for 4. Either step and kick or jump. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, come on back to the lunges. Whew, haven't done those in a while. I've missed them. Whew, okay, big wide stance. 6 on each side. Dumbbell, front racked. You're going the opposite way from your dumbbell shoulder. Here we go. 6, 5. I want you to keep your elbow in front of your body so you're working your tricep with this press. 3, dig your heel down. 2, squeeze the butt. 1, switch it over. Sit back in that booty. Let's go. 6, 5, 4. Sit back, squeeze it. 3, 2, and 1. We're going 6 donkey kicks, 6 hand claps. Here we go. One. Abs tight when you go back on your heels and clap. Three. Four. Five. Six. Here we go. Eight each leg on the lateral lunges. We've got this. Dumbbell racked here. Step it out wide. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, elbows in front, two, one, switch it over. Hands on your hip, it'll help you feel that you sit your hip back, okay? There you go, bring it forward and back. Three, four, five, hip back. Push hard. Seven, last one, and eight. Make sure from the side on your lunges that your hip is going this way and not this way, okay? Notice my knee shooting forward. That's where all the pressure will go if you break at the knee first. I need you to break at the hip first and set back and down, okay? Technique first, right? Here we go. Eight. If you're ahead of me, keep going. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good job. One dumbbell. Also, the option here to grab both dumbbells and crisscross them is there. If you want to do that, go for it. We've got just over 2 minutes left. Big wide stance. We're going to 10 each side. Here we go. One, down, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Feel it in that glute. Eight, I do. Push the hip back, you will too. 10, switch over. Other hand on your hip. One, abs are tight. Two, three, four, chest up, butt down. Five, and give yourself patience, okay? If I'm going faster than you, that doesn't mean that's too fast for technique. It just means you gotta take your pace and go with it, okay? I've done these a lot. So I'm rocking at my max potential. You rock at your max potential. Okay, that's what fitness is all about. Whew, you going your hardest, your best, each workout, and that will get better continuously with consistency. 10, 9, 8, 1 minute, let's go. 7, 6, that's it, 5, 4, come on, we can do it, 3, 2, 1, all right, back up, 15 seconds, give me what you can, 1, 2, 3, let's switch sides, give me 3 more, 3, 2, and 1, amazing job. 30 seconds rest. Grab some water. I'm gonna give you just a little bit more rest here. We've got 2 circuits left, okay? 45 seconds of rest. There we go. All right. Okay, next move, you got a dumbbell one arm swing. Again, the option to use 1 or 2 dumbbells is totally up to you. I'm gonna crisscross mine, use 2, all right? One arm swing. That means your palm is facing back behind you. Legs are gonna be wide, arm is out to the side. It's not holding the dumbbells, okay? As you reach your hips back, you're gonna reach those dumbbells back, power through with your hips. The other arm is coming out to the front to meet those dumbbells, okay? Let's go for 4. 3, power with the hips, 2, 1, drop them down, switch it over. We've got 4 on the other side. Okay, go ahead and stand up, arm is out to the side, reach the hips back, swing back, 4, 3, 2, power with the hips, 1, there you go. All right, move your dumbbells out of the way. Back here, we're gonna go mat agility, 2 on, 2 off, okay? Each time you reach the end, that's 1. Okay, let's start here.
off, on, off, on, off, on. One, two, three, and four. Okay, see what I did there? Each time I reach an in, I count that as one. Okay, we're back up to six swings per arm. Tuck my hair in my sports bra so it's not whipping me in the eyeballs. Okay, here we go. Reach it back, let's go. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Switch it over. I need all that power coming into the heels, up through your butt, extending the hips. Here we go. Six, five, back, forth with the hips. Back, forth. Two, one. Great job. Dumbbells out of the way. Two on, two off with the agility. Start on, let's go. One, two, three, four. Think about yourself athletically. Five, six, okay? Light feet, quick on the light feet. We're back to 80 term for the swings. All right, hips go back, dumbbells go back, hips come forward, dumbbells go forward. Reach, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Switch it over, drop them down, switch your grip. Here we go, hips set back, squeeze the glutes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good. Whew. If you're feeling that in your lower back, you may need to either drop the weight or really focus on engaging your butt instead of rounding and rolling, right? Keep it all flat. Squeeze your cheeks forward. That's where the power comes from. Okay, mat agility, we're going for eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Woo! Good job. Scoot my mat back. Keep on rocking. We're going to 10 each arm. I'm gonna start with my right arm. You keep going too. All right, here we go. Whew, 2.5 minutes left. We can do this. Here we go. Reach, one, two, hips back, hips forward. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Switch it over. Also remember to keep your spine straight. Okay, if you're switching to just one dumbbell, keep it here. Don't let your body twist down. Keep it facing that dumbbell. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Going for 10 on the agility. I'm gonna start back here. Let's go. On, off, on, off. Each time we reach the end, one, two, three, keep rocking. Four, feet are quick, right? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. We've got 1 minute, 10 seconds left. We're up to 12s. All right, here we go. Reach the arm back, hips go back. One, two, three, four, five. Give me power from the butt. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Down and switch. You've got about 35 seconds left here. Get a good grip. Make sure you're not barely hanging on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, come on, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. 10 seconds, give me a little bit of agility. Go, 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 go. Work, work, work. Three, two, one, and rest. Okay, guys. We've got one circuit left. One more circuit, 6 minutes. We've got close squat skiers and pike jumps, okay? Okay, grab both your dumbbells. Okay, this one is gonna be a close squat start, okay? So feet and knees are together. You're reaching back like you're gonna ski, like you're trying to pull yourself down the mountain, guide yourself down the mountain on those skis, okay? So reach out for me. And as you swing back, I want you to sit down in a half squat. Power through with your hips to get those dumbbells back up. Okay, let's go for four. Sit, squeeze, four, three, give me hip power, two, and one, good. Place your dumbbells down. You've got pike jumps, okay? Start in a pike, you're gonna pop down, up, one, two, three, four, okay, modification there. Step into a plank, step up to a pike. All right, come on up to six. I'm gonna keep my hair tucked in my sports bra because I know it's gonna whip me in the face if I don't. Here we go, down for six. Sit in that squat as you swing back. Power with the butt. One, two, three, keep your abs tight. Four, you're sitting down, not leaning over. Five, and six, okay? Back to the pike jumps. Really quick before we go, I want you to notice the difference in this and this. This is what we need, okay? Back is flat, butt is ready to give you the power, okay? Pike jumps, let's start up in a pike, flatten out into a plank. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, roll at your own speed. You know the moves. Let's keep rocking together. Here we go. Bring them up, sit down, power through. One, two, three, four. Dig your hips in, dig your heels down, five, six, seven, and eight. Whew, eight pike jumps. You guys still with me? Come on, we can do this. Okay, starting a pike. Flatten out for me. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Whew. Walk it back. Tuck your hair in your sports bra if you need to. We're going up to 10. Okay, here we go. Sit it back and up. One, sit, two, three. Notice that full extension of my hips, right? From the side. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. That's it. Dumbbells out of the way, pike jumps. We've got just over 2 minutes left, 2.5 minutes left. Whew, here we go, down. One, two, keep rocking. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Again, your level here. If you're stepping up, that's good. Give me 10. Up to 12, big deep breath. We've got this. That's it, sit back, sit down, swing it up. For 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. You don't need to come too much higher than right over your head, okay? Keep it in control. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. 12 pike jumps. Right into it. Don't stop for transition. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Come on. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 more. 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo. Okay. Right into it. Pick them up. Get ready to go. We've got 1 minute, 15 seconds. You can do this without stopping. Here we go. 14, right? 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, lots of glute power. 5, back and forth. 3, 2, and 1. 14 pike jumps. Let's go, 40 seconds. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 14. Woo! Grab your dumbbells when you're there. 20 seconds. Can we finish 16? 1, 2, 3, 4. Lead with the hips. 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on. 9, 10. Let's finish. And rest. Woo! All right. Go ahead and grab your water. Grab a towel. You've got 30 seconds and then we're gonna cool it down. We have made it through our strength and conditioning workout. Ah, great job. I'm so proud of you guys. This was a tough one. All right, hopefully you felt the same way. Hopefully you earned the feeling of saying that was hard. Earning that feeling takes you giving your max effort, okay? There are not really ever any technically easy workouts, okay? The workout is what you make it. There's a workout and there's a squat for 2 minutes and you think that's easy, give me a squat jump, okay? And there's a squat for 2 minutes and you think that's easy, hold some dumbbells. There's always a way to make it tough, okay? So make this workout, make every workout tough for you. Make it a challenge for you, okay? I know I put on my Instagram story yesterday, or 2 days ago actually, when you're seeing this workout, a couple days ago. I definitely walked into that leg workout that we did this week really unmotivated, okay? But I stepped on the mat and I thought, I'm gonna do it, okay? Put your legs out front. Reach forward towards your toes. So a couple tips that I gave you guys on my Instagram story. And if you're not following me on Instagram, you can follow me. I put the link to my Instagram in the description. It's just Sydney Cummings with an underscore at the bottom because someone already has Sydney Cummings. Sydney Cummings with an underscore. But in my Instagram stories, I kind of give you guys a behind the scenes look at how these videos are made, how they come alive to you, what I'm feeling before and after the workouts, update you on what's coming next. Bring the soles of your shoes in together and let's push the knees down. Sometimes I take polls on what you guys like to see next. I took a poll earlier this week about whether you guys want a dumbbell or bodyweight workouts and it was pretty close to even. It was about 56-44 on wanting dumbbells was the winner. Push your knees down to the ground. So if you're not following me there on Instagram, just kind of give you a little bit more deeper look at what goes on to give you these workouts in my life as I train personal training clients, as Dustin and I make these videos, as we go, you know, through his photography and videography career. Just kind of gives you a little bit more behind the scenes. So I'd love to have you over there. All right, drop your hips down. Let's stretch those hip flexors out. We did a lot of cardio today. Hip flexors are pretty dominant in cardio and pulling your knees up to your hips. So make sure you always stretch your hip flexors. Also, if you have an office job or you drive a lot where you're sitting for a long time in the day, the hips can be tight easily, which can cause low back pain. All right, there's a direct kinetic chain from your hips and your low back. So if you're feeling low back pain, work on stretching your hips out, okay? See if that helps you. All right, tuck your toes down. I want you to pop your hips up to the sky and push your heels down to the ground. Let's stretch out the calves, back of your legs. Big deep breath out. As you exhale, walk back into your feet. And slowly roll it on up. Cross the arms over the body. And as always, I want you guys to know how proud I am of you. I want you to be proud of yourself, okay? As the clock rolls down to zero, if you need a little bit more extra stretching, I've got a really great stretch workout coming for you on Sunday, but I upload one every week. So if you're looking for one, I'll link one at the end of this video. I've got stretches with resistance bands, with foam rollers, body weight only, total body, ones focusing on different joints. So if you're feeling tight, you're feeling sore, know that I've got you covered on this channel with mobility and deep stretches, okay? I've got you there. All right, big deep breath in. One more time. And you are ready to go on about your day. I hope you guys have an awesome day today. As always, I'm so thankful for you being here. I'm thankful for this growing community. We are at about 10,600 subscribers, I think, now. So I just love the fact that we keep growing, that you guys encourage each other. And I'd like to encourage you to do that today in the comments below this video. When you're done, find someone else's comment, just tell them good job, or put a thumbs up emoji, okay? I want this to feel like when you come here, you've got me, I've got you, but you've also got a community that's gonna support you, that's part of a team, grinding it out with you, okay? I come from a team background my whole life, so I know how important it is to feel supported and to feel like you are a part of something working together towards a goal, okay? So I encourage you today, scroll down, type "I crushed it" in the comments below, and find someone else's comment, give them a thumbs up, tell them they did a great job, that you're proud of them for coming here and overcoming excuses, okay? Let's make this a community feel today, all right? Don't forget to check out the video for tomorrow. I've got a really great deep stretch coming for you on Sunday, and I think that's it. So I'll see you guys soon. Make sure if you need a little bit more of a stretch, head here to this video, and if you want a little bit more ab burnout, head here. Don't forget, before you head out, click subscribe. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a great day, guys.